Hello and welcome to this session. In this session, we shall study about linear inequations and their properties. We know that equal to is a sign of an equality. An equation is a statement involving the sign of equality. Now we learn about inequations. First, let us see some signs of inequalities. Means greater than. Means less than. Means equal to. Means greater than or equal to. Means less than or equal to. A statement involving sign of inequality either greater than equal to or less than equal to is called an inequation. It may contain one or more than one variable. A number will satisfy an inequality if it makes the inequality true. The values of the variables which satisfy an inequality are called the solutions of the inequality. Now suppose we want natural numbers. That satisfy the inequalities. X less than equal to 15 and x greater than 10, then natural numbers greater than 10 are (11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17) and so on, and numbers satisfying both x less than equal to 15 and x greater than 10 are 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. So, the solution of the inequality x less than equal to 15 and x greater than 10 is 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Let us now discuss some properties of inequations. For this, consider an inequality. Ten greater than 5, and we shall examine if the inequality remains the same if we add same number to both the sides. First, add 3 to both the sides. That is, 10 plus 3 is greater than 5 plus 3. That is, 13 is greater than 8, which is true. So, property 1 is an inequality remains true on adding the same number on both the sides. Second, subtract 3 from both the sides. Therefore, 10 minus 3 is greater than 5 minus 3. That is, 7 is greater than 2, which is true. So, property 2 is an inequality remains true if the same number is subtracted from each side. Now multiply both sides by 5. We get 10 into 5 is greater than 5 into 5. That is, 50 is greater than 25, which is true. So property 3 is an inequality remains true on multiplying both sides by the same positive number. Now multiply both sides by minus 5. We get 10 into minus 5 is greater than 5 into minus 5, which is not true. That is, minus 50 is greater than minus 25, which is not true. But minus 25 is greater than minus 50 is true. So, the statement is true if the inequality is reversed. Hence, property 4 is an inequality is reversed on multiplying both sides by the same negative number divide both sides by 5 we get 10 divided by 5 is greater than 5 divided by 5 that is 2 is greater than 1 which is true so property 5 is an inequality remains true on dividing both sides by the same positive number Now divide both sides by minus 5 We get 10 divided by minus 5 is greater than 5 divided by minus 5 which is not true That is minus 2 is greater than minus 1 which is not true but minus 1 greater than minus 2 is true so here also the statement is true if the inequality is reversed so property 6 is an inequality is reversed on dividing both sides by the same negative number inequalities can be solved As equations are solved using the properties of inequations For example, 2x plus 2 is greater than equal to 8. Subtract 2 from both the sides. We get 2x plus 2 minus 2 is greater than equal to 8 minus 2 that is 2x is greater than equal to 6 divide both sides by 2 we get 2x divided by 2 is greater than equal to 6 divided by 2 So x is greater than equal to 3. This completes our session. Hope you enjoyed this session.